I'm just like preparing to do like a certain video, yeah, a bed sitter. But guys, anyway, let the ads run. We'll be taking you along, please, and hopefully you're going to enjoy. Comment down below, good comments, good vibes, good positivity. And also, besties, if you want to join my WhatsApp group, ni DM kwa hii number +254712 690 868 +254712 690 868 besties, and let's move on together. Enjoy the video. As you can see, besties, this is the entrance, this is the door, and this is curtain. It's poor, iko fit at least nashikilia, but nitaka change this curtain to a much better awesome one. And he does some of DIYs, besties. That's why you can see these stuff hapa anatengenezanga. I'm going to give out his number, so in case you want to utengenezewe kitty, cardboard, all those stuffs, always utampata. And after umetoka tu hivo umeingia, kuna this karag over here, ka carpet unakuja tu ume na kanyangia tu hapa hivi, so you just leave the shoes hapo nje. And I can love this mat, as in hakuna mahali unakanyanga baridi, no baridi in this house. And this is, see this aki, we just love it so much. It's an art, alitengeneza this art. Besties, do you want to decorate your house to be a more beautiful and an awesome place? He did the drawing. Mimi amechora hii drawing awesome yote. Akiadi mimi natamani tu nimnyang'anye. Aki, I will have like this one. So, pia if you want to get this kind of drawings or any other drawings, nitapeana number tu yake and you're going to contact him na atakuchorea kitu kama hii kale. Don't know the number, the amount, mtasikizana bei. Alafu hapa besties, definitely amenem, kuna ka bathroom na the kitchen. So this is for the bathroom and this is for the kitchen. Na sasa hii ni ya shower. So, boom, to the entrance. Entrance, malipa, kuketia chini. So this is a pallet kind of seat, besties. I love what's going on under. Kuna tu lighting. See, know how men are, they decorate their house na kwa fiti. As in one thing that I've learned with men, hawapendi kitu bright, juice juice and Netflix, all those stuff. So they prefer kakitu tu kako chilled, eh? So this is a chair, pallet chair. And then pallet juu, as you can see, besties, kuna kanini flani kanaenda hapa, ka design flani yenyata kako tu awesome. You see, these are some of the things that he does. And also this is a window, besties. Guys hapendi, wanapenda privacy vizuri, so they don't like opening their nini, their windows and all that, you know. After all, see vlogger pengine, so no matter, he doesn't need a lot of light, but it's still nice. And I also love this stuff over here, it's so comfy, besties. Oh boy, I also feel like sitting down and also being like comfy. And also he made this DIY, imagine this thing yametengeneza. This kind of coffee table over here, and also these sweethearts, everything that you see here near amejiundia. This stuff ya kuwekelea TV, all those Wi-Fi. Besties, you can see kuna tu decos plant in it kwa hapa. I can see William Lawson's. I can see tutu nini tuflani hapo hivyo, besties. Hey, anapenda kusoma. Hey, besties, ebu comment down below if you have books in your place. Myself, I don't have. And also this place over here, aki, the interior of it all, the drawing pia ni ya amejitengeneza, amejiundia pia. And also this kina tu shelf unawekelea tu, to the costoko tu. And actually he had mounted a TV, but you know, upgrading is always nice. So anataka ku upgrade into a much better awesome, a smart Android TV. So ndo maana unaona hapo hivyo you're feeling. Mpaka hii besties, and you can see the black, that's not a wallpaper. Alifanya some of the DIYs, akafanya tu vitu akatengeneza. If you want these still besties, you can still contact him. And what, kwa hii sitting room yote ni inakufurahisha. You can see there is the rugs over here, carpet, kuna mahali una feel baridi. Comment down below, ni inakufurahisha fresha hapo hivyo. And then come to the bed. Wewe white besties. Nina kwanga na sheets za white. Okay, with sheets za white is another thing. So this is the bed, this bed. Kitanda. Any king size nini? Kitanda, there are pillows over here. And then there is this. Ow. Mi aki mi vinga natengeneza ujitu vitu ndo tunanibamba. Like, ziko too legit. There is this. And that over there, pia nimejitengeneza with that bluish stuff over there, as in America too light reflecting. There is this DIY mirror over here. You'd also want like this one, this DIY mirror. Besties, nimejitengenezea Mungu Baba. And also there is this awesome nikashindaria ama what, something of the sort. Amejitengenezea pia, besties. What do you think about it, besties? I guess aki kusema kutu kweli hadi ameshinda mademu wengi on designing on his house. Like, you feel so excited when you just come in and see all of this stuff. It's like a runda, you see. So besties, after hapa kuna this pathway that's leading here. Kuna vitu zinaendelea hapa. These are wardrobe, besties. Aki, unaona venye amekunja vizuri. For the wardrobe, mimi nimeshindwa. Aki ni hata sikujangi vizuri hivi. Aki mepiga tutu pasi vizuri, white. Besties, as I told you, mimi nimeona he loves white. Amekunja tutu vitu wake vi awesome sana. And this also deco over here, besties. Wow, he's so creative, besties. What a kizuri cha juza. Unaona? Like, you just love it all. Alafu hapa, akona aka kana kaka place ya kufanya his work thing stuff related. Kama akona anafanya vitu online, checking on something. This aka chair over here. Okay, then it's, you know, in a bedsitter you have to minimize everything. So una push out, unafanya kazi yako hapa. If you're doing online, then unarudisha. And then now this is the mirror. Babes, if you're a guy, you guys should make sure amekutengenezea mirror. You know, guys, ladies and mirrors, we love checking ourselves kwa mirror sana. Can you imagine doing your workout ukijangalia pale, you admire yourself and you're like, she, you can do it. No, kujipenda, self-esteem inapanda mpaka huko juu. And also there is this awesome deco over here. Like, so lovely besties. What did you say? Alafu hapa ndo naeka to kako na kona dem. Naeka to makeup kit yake hapa. Akifanya makeup hapa. To makeup pocket kwa hapa. Akona all those. Za kujipaka. All those stuffs. This is the duvet. Well, besties. Na kuambia. Ata mimi hapa. Nimeshindwa. Like, it's so awesome. And also over here, besties, kuna hii place iko hapa. Aki, I love what's going on here. These decors. When it's dying, get nyumba za chalize niko hivi. Besties, I'll be lying. And also you can see this mini iko hapa. To design, tuko too awesome, tuko too creative, besties. So after moving from that, we are entering direct to the kitchen. Kitchen ndio kuna mambo yote, besties. Hey. Kitchen ndio kuna kila kitu. It's an open kitchen, but your cardboard is a wardrobe. I'm minimizing side ya kuweka vitu za kitchen. Ni kusafi. We mpaka unatamani kuingia upike vizuri. Let me just take you around because ata jiangalieni tu hadi I'm lacking words. Jiangalieni tu venye tu kuko awesome. Besties, like, we kuna wanaume huko nje wanajituma na kutengeneza nyumba zao zinaka awesome. I love the cups, besties, guy. Hey, the cups are really legit. Nitapeana namba yake hapo hivyo. If you want to ask him any questions about where he bought the cups, all those blah 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 stuffs, anaweza kukusaidia ukanunua. Ukitaka pia kutengenezwa bedsitter yako ikakuwa nzuri, or even your one bedroom itengeneze, you'll transform your one bedroom into a car. Awesome, awesome place to be, besties. And aki, ebu angalieni this stuff over here. Aki, it's just nice. That's one of my favorite ones. Wow. Oh, oneni akaka dustbin. Unafunga tu hivi. Naweka. Na isalafu yako kwenye maji. Liking it? Are you loving it? Welcome to Where Wines and all that. Unajua lazima tutu kwenye kidogo kidogo. Okay, besties, this is where anawekanga viatu zake. Okay, legit to guy. And lacking words on how to describe all this awesome. Let me just take you around on mahali ya kuwekea wine, besties. Na kitu funny ni eti it doesn't take liquor. Akonazo tu hapa hivi za mabeshte, lakini yeah it doesn't love taking. Ahe, kuna mahali ka wine hapo kuweka wine glasses, besties. Hey, shiawa inyoe luya luo men. You know how to make their house look beautiful. Imagine, guy, imagine those white towels. Hey, nguvu ya kuacha mashali kama utapata wapi? This is a book. Comment down below if you have got your dating again is ako too clean. See yule tu anachanga tu kila kitu everywhere, anakuja tu ameacha tu viatu pap. Yeah, everything is. I also love what's going down here. Besties, what do you think about it? Way, it's just legit, besties. Guy, Tusemetu is just did everything nice. So, besties, after this kapat, we're going to show you the washroom place. Uko ni place ingine mtaona vitu legit hapo. Hey, it's called, ameandika get naked. And surely you are going to get naked in here. So besties, comment down below and tell me how you think about this house tour. Bedsitter house tour. I find it kama nani ko so legit awesome. Menya me tengeneza auto to shells. As in, doesn't look so blank, besties. What do you think about it? Doesn't look blank. Kila kitu mahali pake. Everything everywhere on its place, besties. Hata mimi, I guess, nitamwambia kuja nitengeneze nyumba. And pia kuna hutu tu vitu. Ukiona hizi, unajua tu wanapenda kuwatch. This seems to be very nice. Swim with the dolphins. This seems to be very scary. There. The shrine. Itangalia hiyo. So, besties, that's the end of the video. I'm just going to take you haraka mwone venye iko. Just tell me how you think about it. And tell me venye iko. Comment. Mwambia ni nini anafaa change. Ni anafaa badilisha. Mi tu yenye tu anafaa tu abadilisha tu ni. Ni hii tu curtain. Curtain tu ndo ameniangusha kidogo. But everything, I just find it legit, you know. Everything is just legit and awesome. The only thing is just the curtains, but the rest is just wow. Love you, besties. Hopefully you are enjoying the video as it continues kuonyesha haraka. And keep subscribing and commenting to the video. Bye.